is very like mono, it's like homogenous. I don't know. I don't know how to explain this. Y'all went to science class. Yeah,
I feel like everybody wants
it's natural, it's flow, but I feel like everybody wants to look like carbon copies now, and that's socially accepted where before you got roasted for such things.
It's like everybody's Instagram looks like professionally done. Like everybody got shots in like Maui with the volcano or mid eruption behind them. Like
we all fall victim to it. You know, sometimes you just living your life, minding your business, and Instagram knows exactly what's promoting you because they know the type of shit that you like.
They've stolen all of your data.
They know. They know my search is better than I know myself.